in a statement issued on Thursday, Faisal Ali Warabe, the chairman of the UID party in Somaliland, addressed several present issues, including the ongoing lessening situation and the recent surge in living costs that has adversely impacted the populace. Commending the defense forces for their efforts in ensuring the nation's security, Faisal Ali Warabe urged the government to formulate comprehensive plans aimed at improving the living standards of the country's armed forces. He emphasized the urgency for the Somaliland Defense Forces to take strategic actions to regain control all over the territorial borders, underscoring Somaliland's willingness to peacefully resolve the lessened conflict should local leaders opt for domestic reconciliation without external intervention. Warabe drew attention to the escalating cost of living, labeling it a community disaster. He called upon the BE administration to promptly intervene and address this growing concern, highlighting the need for immediate action to alleviate the burden on the people.
Kani waa Premier Wallet. Lacag ugu dir saaxiibkaaga oo ugu adeego meel kasta ku bixi biilasha. U dir hana lagaaga soo dira meel walba. Ka maamulo akoonkaaga iyo kaarkaaga Premier Bank. La soo deg maanta oo ku maare kuna horumari noloshaada dhaqaale. Premier Wallet.